thank you all for joining us here today to celebrate World Wildlife Day. It's also an honor to be here with Undersecretary Novelli, whose vision and leadership has been inspiring and has gathered us all here. So thank you, Undersecretary Novelli. So we are here to honor those that help conserve and protect wildlife through storytelling. Whether you are a filmmaker, a photographer, a journalist, or another kind of storyteller, your work in raising public awareness is a critical contribution to the fight against wildlife trafficking. Wildlife trafficking is a problem that must be addressed head-on, but in a multitude of ways. In the Bureau of Educational and Cultural Affairs, I know firsthand the value of the arts in reaching a wide audience for a vital cause. The alarming levels of poaching and trafficking of endangered wildlife is a man-made tragedy, and we have the power to stop it. One way we can bring attention to these important environmental issues is through cultural programs and exchanges. I saw this firsthand when I visited the Uganda Wildlife Education Center in 2014 and met with past U.S. exchange participants who are working on the ground to make a difference. We are also proud to sponsor an annual international visitor leadership program on anti-poaching and anti-wildlife trafficking, so wildlife experts from around the world can meet with their counterparts here in the United States. The goal is for them to see and to learn how we can reduce global demand for illegally traded wildlife products and build stronger global law enforcement capacity. Countless species today are at risk. The UN Convention Against Transnational Organized Crime and the UN Office on Drugs and Crime both cite wildlife trafficking as the fourth largest transnational crime globally. It corrodes the rule of law, it destroys legitimate livelihoods, it strips the world of essential biodiversity, harms economies, and benefits criminals and even terrorists. It touches everyone on the planet, and yet many are often unaware of the consequences. The arts can play a special and compelling role in bringing us closer together and in increasing awareness of important issues. That's why we partner with artists, NGOs, U.S. embassies, and their local partners to create dynamic programs that tap into America's wealth of talent in music, writing, photography, dance, and film. By supporting creative expression, we can help make a difference by promoting positive role models and amplifying alternative voices, whether on the savannas of Africa or the preserves of Central Asia. And we at the State Department are delighted to be able to team up with America's entertainment industry in this vital cause. By helping inspire people everywhere to take action and make responsible choices that protect wildlife, our ability to shape attitudes globally and to protect our planet is exponentially greater. With this in mind, I am pleased to announce that we are partnering with the Jackson Hole Wildlife Film Festival and the International Elephant Film Festival to allow U.S. embassies around the world to showcase documentary films from finalists of the Elephant Film Festival. Through this exciting initiative, the State Department and the Jackson Hole Film Festival will bring engaging stories of wildlife conservation to new audiences and inspire action through the power of film diplomacy. Industrial-level poaching of elephants for their ivory is one of the most destructive forms of wildlife crime and is pushing them to the edge of extinction. Tens of thousands are killed every year. The Elephant Film Festival will not only draw attention to the need to protect these endangered elephants, but it will also draw attention to the scourge of wildlife trafficking as a whole. So I'd like to invite Lisa Samford, Executive Director of the Jackson Hole Film Festival, to say a few words.
I'm going to say very few words, and instead give an opportunity for you to be affected by the images of a few of the films that were entered into the Elephant Film Festival previously. Perhaps.
Thank you.
the winners will be announced tomorrow. Thank you. The winners of the International Elephant Film Festival will be announced tomorrow at the United Nations at a special event for World Wildlife Day. And in partnership with the State Department, we'll be screened at embassies around the world tomorrow as well. We're looking forward to building an ongoing project with the State Department, continuing well beyond this, because the stories that we tell each other connect us with the world and inspire us to protect it. It's that simple. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Lisa. So around the world, storytellers, directors, writers, photojournalists, producers, and programming professionals use their talents to underscore the importance of wildlife conservation and the need to put an end to wildlife crime. They give us a basis of hope for the future, however serious is the challenges that we face. And they instill in us a sense of responsibility for the environment in which we live. So let's all continue to build awareness and capacity together and bring increasing attention to this important and critical issue. Thank you.